Hey team, Brian Davis here, Coach BLD at BrianDavisFitness.com. We had another insanity workout done. It is Monday morning. It is March 25th. And I am officially in my recovery week. It's welcomed. I started this working out every 12 hours in the beginning of the month. In the first couple of weeks, I thought, well, this isn't too bad. By the third week, I started to get wore down. I said, this might not have been such a great idea. Fourth week, I was definitely looking forward to this recovery week starting. I spent yesterday cleaning out my storage units to save a little money so I didn't have to pay for another month. Typical of the way my life seems to fall, I ended up doing the majority of it myself. I woke up this morning and I had an extremely stiff lower back. A lot of pain in the lower back, enough to where I thought maybe I shouldn't do my workout. I don't want to do this. I got to think it is a recovery workout. I need to get moving. So I pushed play. I wasn't sold on the idea. But I knew if I got moving, I'd feel better. And sure enough, it was a little bit painful in the beginning. I pushed through. Still a little sore right now, but not near. I was stiff. Now it's just a little bit sore, but I'm glad I pushed through it. I got a good stretch on it. Hopefully it's a little bit better later. But as we get older, I think it's important as we're gonna wake up stiff. Maybe from the previous day's workout, maybe from a heavy work day, whatever it be. I definitely overstrained on a couple things, like getting my grill up on my deck. Didn't get a lot of help there. Carrying a table and stuff like that. Just some real heavy stuff that was awkward, and I definitely overexerted on my lower back. And today I'm just stiff. Just real stiff. But that's my body recovering. So I think it was important that I did this recovery DVD today. Obviously, I didn't push as hard as some of the people in the video, but I went through all the exercises to the best of my ability within my limitations today, and it definitely helped me warm up the muscles in my lower back and help toward recovery, because now I'm not all stiff. Like I said, just a little bit sore, just to remind me that I am recovering, but not stiff. I'm going to be able to get through the day just fine. So with that, guys, it's where I'm at. It's what I've got today. Chime in. Let me know what you think. It's Brian Davis, Coach BLD at BrianDavisFitness.com. You guys keep pushing play, keep getting better, and keep pushing just outside your comfort zone, because that's where life begins. Have a great day, guys.